Welcome everyone back to Grand Theft Auto Online. Now we left off, I was in the middle of something else before, but I mean, time got squeezed out and I'll to be honest, I have no clue as well too what I'm doing. I've got myself at least 3 repeated calls from Lest or whatnot. Good Christ, that bastard needs to just shut up for a good time for it at some point, right? Yum. So yeah, let's get some things done for the time being. So, I mean, first things first, probably just, you know, go off the airport, get myself a plane, and so on. I don't care, and I don't want to listen to this bullshit. And it's too hard to understand, I mean, that I just want, you know, to enjoy Grand Theft Auto for myself at times, you know? Is it really all that hard? But apparently it seems like it is all that hard. Generic ass car.
What the fuck?
Shoot. Right. I know that the quickest way to go at it is like if I was going all the way to the beach. But instead, I have no clue where the hell I am. Oh yeah, I remember now. I probably should just continue on this road over here for the time being. I'm gonna take an SUV because SUVs are worth more.
I'm totally free!
Fuck off! Good Christ! Anyway, cut to the bus and yeah, not be shot at by some goddamn hyper-aggressive cops. Or, I mean, the supposed maniacs who call themselves cops, I suppose. Cause like, anything you do over here, the slightest bit here, they will all swarm onto you. Really wish Mania was more needed than this shit. Screw it. There we go. Oh, that didn't cost a whole lot quicker than I remembered. Well, maybe I must be lucky. I do need some more classic cars, right? As a matter of fact, I do. But not that one, because that one I have, that one, I mean, it was the one with the round headlights and everything. I want to see if this one here has any more, you know, modification capabilities to it, or if not, then hey, what can I do? I'll at least have some speed. Let me do that. An SUV. Oh, look at that! And it brakes. And we spray and sell. Suspension, transmission, turbo, wheels, windows. Pretty generic. Oh my. Not all that expensive, but hey, better than nothing, I suppose.
Yep.
Right. Get my high coach and let's ho coach you out of here. What the time, the wait time between things like that? Get in the cars, I have no clue. Oh shit, yeah. I almost have those like those well behavior thing and ping. Some the better. Here we go. Probably have already everything done by now, but just in case, you know, I'd much rather find out if it's a bit with the other day. Tag.
Holy
shit. Shit. What the hell? Okay, I'm just wondering what the hell was that about. Maybe you hit that one over there, I don't know. Yeah, and I apparently broke off a camera that I don't know where it came from, to be honest. I took off my helmet and watched me pull out another one, right? Wait for it. You're gonna pull out another one. And there's... well, never mind then. Failed. Yeah, I completely totally feel that one. The helicopter over there is off too. And a jet! Who would have thought? I really, really don't want to blow up my vehicle just about now, you know? And the best part of them going flying with the helmet on it too. Alright, onwards we go. There we go. Only one casualty, but for the most part it all checked out well. Right. The Dams are a nice car, I have to say. Wait, what am I doing? I'm breaking the car for no reason. There we go. My beautiful bike is waiting behind me. Holy motherfucker. Right. Whew! Made it! Yeah, just like suspected it will too. I already did the delivery, but it's still this. Good golly.
Good news!
through the railway. Cause it sure seems like it. I mean, I wouldn't mind. I genuinely wouldn't mind at all, you know. I mean, it makes, you know, things much more simple, you know. The tracks are pretty much streamlined, you know. I'm gonna be, let's say, like a little far away than where I really need to be, but you know, regards to me, that's the price I'm willing to pay, you know. Eight? There we go. I really need to go full pass on top of this more often. I mean, of course, but the stairs over there, it was like a was for that, and just bada beep, bada bop, bada boom. There we go. See? I'm a tactical Terminator thing. I know, I love the Terminator too much. I know I do. But regardless of that, I mean, this is probably just gonna move on, you know? That. Much better. And pretty nasty people, I get it. I sure get it. Right. So probably an attack by sea would have done it better. But in all regards, I mean, this here as well too is somewhat of a good position as well too. Only thing, I just need a sniper rifle and that's it. Well, a heavy sniper rifle would be even better, to be honest. I don't see anyone down there. But I know there are more than there are some down there, you know. That's odd. Huh. I knew it. Only a matter of time till up here. Yeah, fuck.
Back it up!
Fucking bug. Way too easy.
Fuck you, Benzy!
I hear him there. Come on now, stop moving. You know what? Fuck it. I'm not gonna waste too much of my patience with this shit. He's dead.
Fucking bomb.
Fucking bomb. Not my little shoddy.
What did ya?
For fuck's sake.
You cocksucker.
Get fucked. Oh fuck. That was the last one.
Fucking bomb.
There we go. That takes care of that. And of course, you know, not to loot your bodies, you know, which way we're just sitting. Of course, I mean, ammo, some machine guns, and whatever else it would be. I mean, there are bound to be plenty of them around here. There we go. At least it didn't take all that much effort as before. Given how, at least by now, we're already expecting much more to where they're being, I think whatnot. Alright. Same thing as before, I never can remember. I feel like these deja vu in a way. I mean, I feel like I already did this before, but I didn't. That's a strange part. Oh, look at that, you're up ahead. That's easy. Now there's only one driver. Oh, that's weird. Holy shit! Get the fuck out of here, liberal. I don't think so. I love it when they do that, you know? I absolutely love it. Alright. At least you know that they help the plane. The navigator gets a little itty bitty dinky crash. Yeah, I mean, like, I've never done something. I mean, it was exactly what it is. I mean, so bad guy, this type of bad guy, this type of job. It feels like you're not there before, but, well, maybe it's being way more paranoid. Scares me a bit. This is gonna work out so goddamn well. Fucking stop already. Tabletop simulator. I think I know where to go. I'm really familiar with the topography of the this area. So yeah, regardless of that. A good one. Nice. Whew. So far, so good. Now, Sibula here, too. There we go. Andre Landstalker, Maibatsu, Penumbra, Ocelot, Phantom, Mammoth, Behemoth, da-da-da-da. Good to know. Good to know. Alright, so theoretically, I mean, this would all be it for the time being. However, for the most part, I was still going to source out some vehicles.
Holy
moly! If it is, it is.
Ah! Oh, fuck!
It isn't.
And we're still in business. All right. LJT with the sign-off. I
can't wait to put my feet up. Maybe if it's this one over here. Not really sure, but still.
Holy shit!
I forgot my keys, goddammit.
Holy shit!
Perfect. Right then. Here come the fun parts. Right. Fun part indeed, I'd say. Vehicle is, but how can stop me? Clearly, yeah. Pretty big one. Fuck's sake! That's gonna fit in. There we go. Now, of course, you might be wondering as well, too. I mean, to where did they go as well, too? Perfect. Now, I take this beautiful thing all the way down here. Where the hell is it? There you go, found it.
Boss, it's me. Look, this garage space in the building's still available. Honestly, it's amazing. Just take a look on Dynasty 8, see what you think.
Garage space for the expansion of business? I know she's actually into all that stuff. I mean, it's pretty beautiful and everything, but still. Everything is on time, my lady. Everything indeed is on time. I should probably keep an eye out for a train. Even though I mean they'll come to all that frequent, but still, you know. Always good to keep an eye out. Just to respray for the car, right? If I do would change anything else, I mean it wouldn't really make a difference, now, wouldn't it? And that's really good out here. Jesus fucking Christ. Alright, I bet you ahead should be pretty good if I need to drop off the track for now. I mean, I would want to get this thing, you know, and that's the way where I need to be. The window now looks good. I now got the lights on. No, it's not in broad daylight. No, it's not all that effective, but heck can stop me. Alright, let's see, what else can I do? I know there could be like a gang attack over there, but not right now. Unless I'm in the middle of something busy, you know. The SUV didn't know that that Simeon wants, and that's pretty much it. Enter the dispatch mission. Blah 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 blah. What the hell was that? Oh, I get it. You're not the damn radio. I need this damn thing. I mean, I know even there's no music coming from it, but you know, I find it better that way, you know. I just appreciate the sound of silence and whatever else along the way to kill and destroy and so on and so forth, right? At some point, I might as well just, you know, switch out the places on my vehicle. Everything at its own time, I suppose. Oh. Dumbass. Well, I never. Still need to get this sort of even more vehicles for the garage, too. Sadly, you can only have one of those at a time, but still. Well, still, I mean, it means I'm doing some progress.
miracle did you want me to perform?
First off, let's get, 100% shit out of here, too. Armor brakes, engine, explosive lights, respray cell, suspension, wheels, windows. Pretty generic. Wait, hold on. Generic as well, too. Probably the cheapest one there is, which... There we go. I'm gonna live with the damn thing for Simeon for cash. Oh dear. Vagos over there we can find, but still. I mean, I'd much rather, you know, get the damn thing in place before I get up, before, you know, you asshole. I mean, the least amount of scratch I get on this car, I mean, the less cash I'll be getting. So this car must be pleasurable, like pristine royal. Are you joking? Get up, you piece of shit! Right, whatever. Goddamn thing's defective. There we go, much better. Here you go.
Good find, man!
Indeed. How much you get paid now for this thing? Fair enough. Of course, a bit of few scratches and everything, but still. At least I got paid in the end, so that's what matters. Why did you still ask if you... Are you sure you wanted to deposit here? Right. Gotta contact the mechanic now and get myself my a proper vehicle.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
The sooner the better. The sooner the better, you know? Zoom around, see what they're up to. Oh, look at that. He's listening to music. He's not even getting his job done. Get to work, you lazy ass! Right, Merryweather over there? I suppose so. I mean, I don't have anything else better to do now, do I?
Goodness gracious!
That's gonna go so well, I suppose. I'm gonna go with this one because it's pretty stable at least. And I'm gonna get plenty of headshots. You hate what?
Get out of here!
Shotgun asshole. He shoots at me with a shotgun and his little buddy appears out of nowhere, then... There you go. That counts as an enemy, doesn't it? No, it doesn't. the dumbass Sivvy. He get on top of the boat again. And hope that I won't get my ass caught. I got an easel too. I just cannot get on top of the boat and just boom. Alright then. Bro, I need to get it. It's a ship already, goddammit. I could have got him from here. Well, could have. I mean, I did. Get fucked. Yeah, he was a pansy, alright. Perfect. I mean, they're gonna use shotgun on me, and then, hey.
Son of a bitch.
Move up. That's why. Minigun.
Give it up, ass! Fall behind!
Yeah, he's alright, I'm sure of it.
Show's over, clown! Fire on him!
Get cover!
Where'd he go? Where'd he come from? Oh, well, there apparently.
The weapon down!
Yeah, I've been hit up from here.
Head down! Fuck you!
Say something!
Oh, finally.
Cover me!
Get in there!
Oh! Sweet Jesus!
Oh, he's dead already. That's quick.
It's
take him out!
Keep me covered!
For fuck's sake! He did. Come from here, I'm sure of it. Should a pipe even as well too. Right. Inventory.
You're gonna die, bitch!
Right, perfect.
Perfect.
He's up here somewhere. There he is. Look
what
at that.
A pansy!
Look at that beautiful boy with his beautiful toy. He must die now. Oh, sweet. No cash. Fair enough. I'll take it. Right. Oh. Would you look at that. Loading guns. Okay, then, oh, perfect. Right. Alright, that about does it. For the most part it will too. Until someone's gonna keep waiting, watching me with a sniper rifle here, just shoot me in the head. And yes, right away. Yes, right away. As they did, you know, I still remember that shit. And there's no reason for me to ever forget that now, is there? No, it isn't. Regardless, let's just get a move on. Perfect. Now, first things first, let's get ourselves like a nice start. soy muy loco. Yo soy loco. Them shit to god them complicated over there. But you know the way at least. I'm totally unaware to ditch the din. Everything here has been taken care of. Now this one put me off. And now he did. And now I'm messing my forward as well. Ruthless as well too. Huh. Maybe there might be. Maybe there might not be. Well, there's my answer. Anyway, they should probably take this card here as well too. Don't mind me. I'm just managed to fall in love with this car that I shouldn't have. But hey, I did. Am I proud of myself? Why should I be? Alright, where are the local... That works, even though I might get over there with a piece of shit, but I'll turn this car all the way around.
I can't wait to show you my big scare bike!
Big scare bike? What? Again, I mean, everything in its own time, right? Everything in its own time. All the cars here, but when I get in over here and finish with this one, there's no cars.
Here for the magic touch?
Maybe.
Better than when she came in, that's for sure.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, much better, I suppose. The bumpers, the chrome. The chrome as well, too, you know. Chassis. In a bit, you know. On. There we go. Plate. Well, looks pretty darn good, I'd say. Right. And the secondary color, it is what it is. Alright, good. Black, alright, secondary color, latte, black. There you go, now it looks like a very, well, it looks like a genuine retro car, alright. Wait, primary color, classic, well. I forget about it, this is pretty good. Should be about good enough. I'm trying to give you the minimal for this car as possible too, though. The minimal. Wait. Perfect. Armor, brakes, bumpers. Yeah, the bumpers, chassis, engine, exhaust. Just say done. Explosives, fenders. I don't know what these do, but still, I'll take it, I'll keep them. Here we go.
Now that's a custom job.
Mm-hmm. Perfect. have done more, but that's already as good as a good as it would get for now. Hold on. There it is. Or this one. Decisions. So many decisions. It ain't done, fully done, that's why. But regardless of what to do, I mean, I still need to do myself quite a lot of, you know, upgrades to this thing. They collect the gamma radiation emitted from the wheels or what? And use it for cover for the car power or what? I don't think so, asshole. Oh yeah. And there you go. Another card, the collection. I only didn't know most of the outer part of it, but still, I like it. Still, time to go back and source some more cards, you know. Probably buy some more bikes to watch if I feel like it, but no. I already did for the most part of that, that is over there, so yeah. Still, I mean, not good that I'm wasting a lot of money on running. Still, I'm not complaining. In fact, I'm quite thankful as well, too.
Anything you need, boss.
You know what I find funny about this character that I have right now?
Hi there. What do you need?
Hold on.
Just let me know what you need. When you finish what you've got, I'll give you some more. Are you sure you need more snacks?
Of course I do.
Looks like your pockets are full.
Christ, these things are abysmally painful to just tackle damn time.
When you finish what you've got, I'll give you some more. Are you sure you need more snacks?
Perfect.
Looks like your pockets are full.
Indeed.
So long.
But I mean, for one, I mean, this character looks like he came from a Metal Gear Solid game. I'm sure the Metal Gear Solid games on Steam are good.
The clearance codes are up to date. End of discussion. Lastly, you can click Renovate Warehouse if you want to change the look of the place.
Right. And that's it then, huh? Cancel. Massacro, standard range, tropical.
You're looking very sharp, boss.
Yeah,
hello.
Probably...
What can I do for you? How do you choose between your children? They're bringing your personal vehicle around right now.
Bro, if I could, you know, change her looks and everything, boy, this would be something, I'd say. Besides, well, too, that I've been with him on the beach, well, too. And also did a bit of that extra sunbathing, well, too, and sunscreens for the week. And all my skin is burning. And it's useful, too.
Okay, get the car and bring it to the warehouse. And remember, you're gonna get a body shop bill for any damage.
Yeah, I know. Shit. Right. GPS. Oh. Right around the corner. Oh. Alright then. Too sketchy a little too. I know how to break this one out, I suppose. It'd be more than my extra firepower now, wouldn't it? Right, here it goes. Whatever. There you go. A bit of a tip should be more than enough. Should be. I just hope the faggot will be sleeping. And just the antennas will too. Me, the piece of shit? This car's expensive as hell, and I'm the one... Ah, for fuck's sake. Ah, those Democrats, they left and sold you. Yes, they left and sold you, know. And maybe they want to make sure you suffer just for their own pleasure and whatnot. And then they act like that was never their intention. But no, all I know it was. I genuinely know it was. Actually, I think it's like the other way around. And if I try maneuvering, perfect. Now here we go. That's one of the gayest cars I've ever driven, to be honest. I mean, green color. Green my tape with a yellow neon light. And it's only this size of too. How much faggotry can this be? Anyway, I mean... Never mind the degeneracy. No damage on this car? No. All the more good. And, Democrat over here, I only got screwed over. Perfect good. Now, after my bodyguards, they're probably just gonna kill the shit out of me. Not the bago, there's someone else. Oh well. The massacre was delivered to the warehouse. And there we go. The Reaper and the Massacro. Because, I mean, this car looks more gayer, and it can still be more hetero than that car over there. I need to source out more cars. Look more hetero than the other cars. I should probably get a taste of my own.
Alright, we are good on that one. If good. You want to source another vehicle, come by the office.
Yes, yes. Of course. Inventory. Nope. Vehicles. What the hell is it? There you go. Here's my little tank. I lust for them, you know. It's my wet dream to have more armored cars. Sure, more classic cars will too, but... You know, everything at a time. Sure, I mean, let's say that the Duke of Death is like, some is more potent than the other one. I can only fear for whatever the next might be. But still, might as well get a move on. The warehouse, I believe, to be, you know? Are you kidding me? Like, oh my god, that was so traumatizing. How did I know? Especially that the, how can I say? Now that I know that I got myself like a proper garage. Clearly, I'm up with a discount. If you mind. If you don't mind, but still. A lot of things, you know, still to do as well, too. And all that doesn't mean as well, too, that the warehouses are irrelevant anymore. As a matter of fact, they're quite relevant as well, too. Right. Hello,
good to see you, boss.
Good to see you, too. I swear, I mean, if I could, let's say, had the ability to edit the character, she would be wearing something much more fitting for the kind of, let's say, operation that I would fight. I mean, what do we do, whatnot? In many different ways, or two, in completely many different ways. But still. One by one, you know, I feel like she'd probably be more fitting, I suppose.
You do know that I've got 2 degrees, both in finance?
Yeah.
Oh, hi. How can I help you? You got a nice fleet, boss. No problem. I'll have your personal vehicle brought around.
The sooner the better. He presses to go up, you dope. Whatever.
The seller's messing with us. Says you need to do him a favor before he'll give up the goods.
Right.
That means taking someone out. I'll send you the details, but in the meantime, head over to the point on your GPS.
Right. Position, the seller will be in touch and let you know the idea of the target. Bro, really? Right then. I can kind of see the target from here, to be honest. Targets 1, detailed bodybuilder. That should be pretty easy. Yeah, that's a bodybuilder, alright. Whatever. gotta feel bad. Especially with two, like, such a beautiful lot go out that way. But still, I mean, who am I to give a shit? I mean, it's best about the way how he bounced when he got that head in the head. Oh, you son of a bitch. Now I have to haul that shitload all the way to where it needs to be. Well, let's just get it over with. This thing offers little to no protection at all. As a matter of fact, it looks more like a piece of shit, to be honest. I mean, this doesn't look like a vehicle mold for this type of job. It looks something more like, how can I say, more for vacation. And I kind of download what kind of vacation what this game would have with a tech or not. I mean, sure, yeah, the vacation will do for murdering and committing, complete genocide on cities. Shut up. he didn't fall by my wheel, did he fall by my bullet? Only one, but still, I mean, I had to go FOMO, you know, at some point in order to get myself the garage and for the need as well too. Should I? Nah.
What the fuck? That
should... Oh, yeah, the guy is absolutely
I'm moving to Vice City.
Well, bye then. Vice City is totally that way.
A guy to get you that audition.
I had to fuck a guy to get that audition? Well then.
Well, you know the freeway's fucked at this hour. What is wrong with you?
Level or the way her body was flying. I don't think so, buddy, old pal. I would love to see them find me down here now. The little shooting note, like, turn on the lights, knee lower, turn off the lights, they close in. That's just so I just love this car. Oh, goddamn much. Only problem that it is a, how can I say, a muscle, but still though, that doesn't stop me from loving it. React to it by now. He clearly sees me. And he clearly doesn't care. Alright. Alright, alright. I hear a little scooter. Scooter that is fine, I find that. Especially when you hear the bone breaking.
I don't wanna die!
I did a rocket launcher out.
Alright.
Right then.
Anything you need, boss.
Thank. She loves to brag around her stuff now, doesn't she? Sure. Economics.
Hello. How can I help you? You got a nice fleet, boss. Your personal vehicle is being brought up now. It's there for taking. Get it and bring it back to the warehouse.
Right.
Again, you know, again, it minimized it. Nothing that happened. I know, I mean, that probably isn't the best, you know, the best, you know. But it sure is what the best. Oh, wait. normal stable. Be the recorder there is, but it's actually one of the best ones actually. Clear that worked out so well. I don't think so now. That's not very cool. Like a Russian mafia, it is now. Best not to touch it right now because clearly that is hard. Like that, they're all dead. Right. Well, looks like Nico Bellic was a little busy. Right, gemstones are here. Almost. I got myself a stomping level too. What's this car over here? Karin Kuruma Sports. Wish we'd take that one, but no. I have myself got my own... my own, you know, deck full. My own meat set. Gives you a bit of sense in what you're doing. Oh. You were Democrats. They deserve to die. Here we go. We have arrived. Gemstones, gemstones. Eh, dear. So what now can I do over here? Release. Anyway, let's get a move on. Quite a bit of a beating. In that case, don't mind me if I do. Perfect. A bit mundane, I know. It does sound a bit mundane, but at least it's better than nothing, so. That should have fallen apart by now, but it didn't. Ha 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 too. Need to get even more some other classical travel too. Yeah, rather beautiful. They are indeed quite beautiful. And what better way to be than an attack than taking a railway towards your very enemy, huh? In principle, I mean, the railways are basically for that. Make everything a whole lot more simpler. And what do you know? It truly is. And they truly do. I should be on the lookout for the little hole over here, you know? It's mostly known for swallowing cars. Perhaps not just one, but both of them. There he is. Boss is dead. And now I'm leaving. You beat your poo-poo. Seem like you're moving a lot, so clearly could mean like that. Indeed. A little quantity though, elite level thing kinda give a bit of a dead giveaway what it could be. Although a bit of a level ride. If I could have recorded correctly, then it should be now. There we go. There we go. There we go. Now it looks like he's in a proper position now. Hey. Nice striped pants. That became a nice piece of charcoal. Alright, time to get my beautiful car in. Now what else? Probably another support part of his horse under the source under the car. I mean, there's not much else we actually can do right now, is there?
You ain't worth shit, buddy.
Honestly, no. It doesn't. Do they? Perfect. Let's run around and then perfect.
There's the boss.
Yes, hello. Boom.
How's it gonna be?
ETR1, top range, big boy. I got stabbed by a little shard of plastic on my chair, on my foot. Happens is what happened a lot, I mean, when you, how can I say?
Hi there. What do you need? Quite a collection you've got here.
Hmm.
Your personal vehicle is being brought up now.
I mean, let's see, a wheel broke from my chair, so I figured I might as well just, you know, like, do tons of repairs to it, you know? Of course, I mean, since I'm trying my best, you know, to make this thing, let's say, just stick to it rather than breaking apart, which it should be. Oh, what a shame he's dead.
Okay, this car's in the hands of some, shall we say, serious little soul gangsters. We don't know where they're based, so tail one of them back. Find the car and bring it to the warehouse.
Fair enough. I didn't think so. Boy toy. To be honest, I mean, like this, like the detection missions, you know, from Rockstar. A little bit say stable, you know, from the older Grand Theft Auto games. And the game of the Lion Kills too. They're pretty good, I mean they're pretty good. I miss, you know, I'm missing my time. Guess the opioid didn't get him hiding up, didn't they? Archer Blade. You son of a bitch! Gangster, I mean, he doesn't care about the red light, the red stuff, does he? No, he doesn't.
Oh, Jesus!
I've got a problem right now.
Oh.
I don't know what my thing is, beautiful car. No, wait. I don't have any armored windows or anything. How far can it be? Alright, I mean I'm not stressed out. I'm not stressed out. Sweet time and I can already see it from here. Good. Should be about every one of them. Should. But that doesn't mean it is gonna be every one of them so far. Locally, about that. But the rest, I have no clue. Gently does it. This car is literally worth a good penis implant or some shit like that. But it has no sound. There we go. I thought it was like one of the electronic cars, but alright, good to know. Random car just in the middle of nowhere. Odd, I say. Really, really odd. Shit! That was my fault. And the fault of Rockport Hills for being a fucking hill level too. Good Christ, why can't you be normal like the rest of the city? Yeah, there was like a little bully mark on the top of the car there. ETR1. Perfect. Probably should get even more cards of all two. Should probably. So far my favorite is still that one. So far. I got three cards in here. Should I keep it at a minimum of 5 at least? Yeah, yes.
Major development, boss. This is big. SecuroServe made us eligible for special vehicle work. Think
really?
VIP work times a million. Come in and log on to the network to see what's available.
Alright then.
Problem is now, man. Like, I might have to get myself like one of those vehicles. Oh well. Now until then, I gotta hold on in my position here until my vehicle arrives. There it is. Got it nonetheless. At least I got it. Right. So let's see what we got over here. For the special vehicle work thing.
Anything you need, boss.
The sooner the better. Better the sooner.
Alright, so this is the special vehicle work menu.
Mm-hmm.
Sekiro Serve's clients pay through the nose for these services, so they only put the jobs out to top-performing organizations. More vehicle cargo turnover means more special vehicle contracts on the board. The special
Good.
Vehicles themselves are available on the Warstock site for purchase if you want to take a look.
Okay. Okay. Oh, you motherfucker. Bummer, you know. Bummer. Wait. Okay. Alright, good. Good. That message made me a little nervous. T20, top range. Caramel. Right.
It's the general.
The sooner we get this done, the better.
What do you need? Quite a collection you've got here. No problem. I'll have your personal vehicle brought around.
Like I said again, the sooner the better. The better the sooner. Right.
It looks like this vehicle's been involved in something pretty nasty.
Oh,
go
dear.
To the crime scene, pick it up, and bring it into the warehouse.
This will go pretty well.
Fucking money,
kid. That might go pretty darn well. Anyway, I should probably just get a move on. Vagos. Imagine my shock. This is going to go darn well. Missing door. Well, perfect, I say. Of course, I might need to let him lose the top for me. Yeah. A bit of
working on. Let's see, wipe off that blood smudge. The neon in front, back, and it's pink. At the hands of Apagos. I mean, it might be one year old too. Like, give like a. This is a girl's car, right? A girl's car, I might ask. Well, if you think about it, then maybe. But I don't know. I have some time to deposit some cash, I suppose. Nothing too big, though. That's complete. Good. Now we move. Attraction I have towards the traffic light. Nearly there, there, fairly near. Near there, fairly near. I like that.
I run the bus.
T20. Perfect. Perfect indeed. Alright. Alright, so you got 1, 2, 3, 4 cars. 2 more, and at least I'll source one. I mean, I'll sell one at best.
And that car is securely warehoused. Come back and log out to SecureServe if you want to take a pass at another.
That's the idea. That's a genuine idea, to be honest. Sure, I mean, it'll seem much better if I don't see some more friends playing along to source up even more vehicles and whatnot now. The territory, yeah, but I got to. Yeah, I keep running different places. I go over to their place and we run. We get it already. We already get it. Was supposed, you know, to be left the meat shield, but still, I'll go with what I can. Much better.
Good to see you, boss.
Good to see you as well, too. Oop. Source vehicle, perfect. Sabre Turbo Custom, standard range, bounce.
Remember, I'll do anything as long as it's legal.
Ish.
Ish. Oh, hi. What can I do for you? Quite a collection you've got here. They're bringing your personal vehicle around right now.
Mm-hmm. Right.
So, this car's being used in a photo shoot of some kind. Ignore the flashing lights, just get the vehicle and bring it in.
Sure. And eradicate the paparazzi. Non-alternate farm, wind farm. A photo shoot all the way over there. Really now. Onwards we go. Where the hell they're just gonna shoot at.
Fuck me!
Should be around here somewhere. Good golly. It's gonna take quite a while. I don't think so, lady. Would it be much more fun if you hit the bike? I ain't got a bike. Oh, just send the fuck still already. There we go. Feels good now, doesn't it? Piece of shit. Better just get a move on rather than this shit. And there's a wood car. Thank you. Aw, shit. Anyway, here I come. Says who? I'm gonna go that way. Right.
Hey! Get the hell out of here!
These security forces are shit. Lowrider. This will be fun. Right, I could, but now that's as far as it's cute. And I can still appreciate, you know, the No. Oh, really now? You got a helicopter roll too? How about you don't jump out of the damn thing, huh? Ah, but good tonight. Boy. Down already, Jesus Christ, this thing is like literally falling apart. Oh, for fuck's sake, that's the reason that it's in the 2K. Alright, probably something a little bit more fitting, more accurate to do. There you go. I mean, you would expect that force them until, let's say, that expensive car like this would be sent out to see to a... or use the photo shoot, then someone steals it. Alright, let's send a security team to retrieve it. Retrieve, they said. But no, let's just break the damn car into pieces, because why the hell not? made it. It looks like my car, but my car's better than this. One, two, three, four, five. Five. Or maybe seven. This car is really having getting quite a nice, let's say, effect on me now. As much as I hate to admit it, but still.
Alright, that car is registered on your SecuroServe account.
Good.
Come by the office if you want to source another one.
Vehicle. Perfect. Perfecto indeed. Right on. A nice skid mark as well too on the ground.
There's the boss.
Hello. You know, it'd be quite adorable as well too. It was like little toy car models of the car sorts and whatnot, just around the place would be amazing. But no, right? But no.
Okay, you have a great day.
Z-type, top range, big money. Oh yeah. All right.
Hi there. What do you need? Quite a collection you've got here. They're bringing your personal vehicle around right now.
Mm-hmm. In most cases, I might just, sell out vehicles in chrome, because... Yeah. Right. Let's just get a move on.
You got the details on that car?
Yeah, got
it. It should be parked and waiting for you. Just get it back to the warehouse in relatively good shape, and we're good.
The deets are in good condition, I'd say. Now... Boy, you're asking for it. Waiting, they say. I'm waiting. Alright, there's a Z-type, alright. The area looks relatively clear. Relatively. One individual over there. I'm gonna go pure gold. This guy's a faggot. Stay above 90. Are you goddamn, are you kidding me? The freeway would definitely be a good place to go, right? After that, I mean, yes, it would. It genuinely would be a good place to be at. God Christ, God Jesus. Thank you for that. For the most part, it seems good-ish. There, I'd say. Almost there. I feel some saving gets in the way like this one. There we go. Woo! Shit for brains! Ten, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Son of a bitch! There we go. Woo! I genuinely could have to say force on this vehicle. It's way better, to be honest. This horn, good golly. Thank you. made it. And it even has neons underneath it as well, too. Right. Now comes the time it'll take to get rid of at least one of these cars. At least. What would be one that I would be willing to, let's say, to let go? As of now. Sacro Tropical. This one. Sure, I suppose. High-end modification required. Sure, no problem.
Get ready to work. Okay, so the buyer wants this thing overhauled. No one's looking for that plate.
Perfect.
Wouldn't recognize it.
Performance. Bodywork. Perfect. Perfect. Chassis. Perfect. Fender. Perfect. Hood. Perfect. Well, whatever. Whatever. Perfect. Neon kits. Neon layout. Front, back, and sides. Perfect. Skirts. Perfect. Spoiler. Perfect. Windows. Limo. Perfect.
Got a whole
wheels.
New profile.
Wheel color. Race yellow. Perfect. Tires. Tire design. Perfect. Sure. Seems about right. Alright, fully upgraded, fully differentiated than before. Bada bing, bada bada boom. Here we go.
Okay, you good to go? Get over to the buyer without sustaining damage, and we'll get the full amount.
You Democrat! Alright, let's get a move on. Diablago. Yet another liberal. Was that a helicopter or what? What was looming over me? I had genuinely. Down for a bit and they're up your ass. I get it. Yeah, they're pretty darn well, I can say. Get the hell out of my way. Why are you going through all these crazy ways? It doesn't make no sense to me, but still. I don't think I have much of a choice now, do I? Let me answer that for you. No, I don't. Get the hell out of my way. Ah, forse è un'esperto martino di madrazzo. Would he ask me a dispatch mission on solo? Because I would really love that, to be honest. Good Christ, man. Send it all the way in, why not? Golly, golly. Get the fuck out of my way. There we go. Fair enough. Not really all that big, but still, you know. Still. Perfect indeed.
This Mario, you are not allowed here, homie!
Not really worth my time for such peasants. Right. Should probably just source out yet another vehicle just for the heck of it. Well, the hell not, right?
Well done out there. The money's in the bank.
Mm-hmm. realize something. Wait a moment. Yes. I'm pretty sure of it. Planes, they look pretty dope, I'd say, but I'd say maybe well, this thing would be even better. Next thing you know, this thing would be quite important as well, too, for what I would need all, too. Just as much as the Phantom Wedge will, too. Bummer. In order to get some settle, some good, let's see. I'm out of money. You gotta use your current money. I mean, you gotta take your current money and use it to make another bigger money. And whatnot, right? Flying. Right. Let's get a move on. Makes me wonder if, auto sprinkler and what? Auto sprinkler and sandpipe. All zone high pressure rider. Just for firing a bullet, huh? Come on, give it up!
Total dead. We lost them!
Loser. I swear, well, it'll see the in seconds of all it takes to ride the shit out of that asshole. Anyway, I still managed to get shit done.
Anything you need, boss.
Mm-hmm. So let's see. Probably just another vehicle just for the heck of it. I don't really feel like doing all that much right now. Right, perfect. Tropos Rallye mid-range. 1985.
What's cooking?
No problem.
Let me know. Hello. What do you need? How do you choose between your children? Your personal vehicle is being brought up now.
The syndicate has done better, to be honest.
Today we're robbing an arms dealer. Ooh. Only problem, his car won't start without its immobilizer. He's having a party. Go over there, find the key on one of his bodyguards, and bring it in. And try to do things quiet.
Perfect. This'll be fun. I like Vinewood Estate.
Thank you.
this, you have to go up on a friggin' hill. This'll be fun. Suppressor perfect. Now, when mining villages here, like, take care of every one of them, you know? Kill the guests! Kill them all! You deserve to die! Kill them all! That's one down. Right. Steal the Tropos Real? And what kind of squeak was that as well, too? No, seriously, they'll give a little squeak. What the hell was that? There we go. Hew, 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 hew. No damn way! I'm gonna go with this shit. Bullshit, I don't want to go with this. and it's delivered. Right. Should I even go for another one? It's pretty fun, to be honest. I'm not gonna lie. But still, I mean, I feel the urge to at least go at least for another one. No, just don't mind if I do. No, yeah. Probably those 15 minutes where I just... fucking nuts. What else? Should probably get rid of the standard range ones. And then... Oh, and then... Miss Schultz. Whatever. Leave it be for now. Maybe the most I can get out of this right now would be at least some the car, and then I'll probably just do some contact missions, and then call it a day, I think. There we go. But first but not least. Perfect. Didn't even care about that guy. Well, let's get a move on. I'll be down in the park, so yeah. Pathetic. Pathetic. Right, man. Oh, yep, I was right. At a hotel. Oh.
You lost Trey!
gonna hunt you now, huh? You fucker. This will be fun. And he's all peppered. Perfect. That's what they get, a little too, for trying to barge into what they're not called, huh? At least you, watch them throw the door. Hey, I managed to go through, and how could he not see me? Boy, that would have been my... if I could, at least, you know? My car couldn't take over a bit of a punishment at that, you know, but... that could have blown up by now, you know? But it didn't. Why? I have no clue. Ugh. Why'd have to, let's say, spawn a block away from my car? Just makes zero sense, you know? That just makes absolutely no sense. But they're making the other way around. Why? I don't know. There they go. Right. I'm not done yet. Y'all dead? Yep, they're all dead. The other guy had nothing. The other guy had nothing.
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit indeed.
Anything you need, boss.
Yeah. Well, what can I say? Zentorno, mild mid-range. Old news. Right.
You're looking very sharp, boss.
Oh, thank you.
Hello. What do you need? Quite a collection you've got here.
The sooner the better.
No problem. I'll have your personal vehicle brought around.
She has to see her, let's say, text program, and, like, the only thing she managed to write was just only two words. Let that sink in for a bit. Right.
Got those details through? Okay. So the car is on the move. You're going to have to take it en route and bring it into the warehouse.
Not a problem. And I'm pretty familiar with this grateful name. On the highway. Jesus Christ. Couldn't make anything a whole lot more easy now, couldn't it? Brick. regardless, it's acid grass, and I got the weed whacker. I have no clue. That was clearly pointless. Not as bad as I expected it would be. Regardless, let's get him going. They have to bring, I mean, have to cost at least 5,000 at the minimum. What other options they got? Came out of a Hot Wheels, to be honest. It sincerely does look it came out of a Hot Wheels. I'm not sure why, but I mean, it just, you know, just the design of it, you know. So thanks for that, you Democrat. But I mean, as I was saying, there's too many different signs. There's just three lines too. Pretty good, nonetheless. Pretty good. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 cars now. Not bad, I'd say. Not bad. Another car! I mean, I'm not kidding. I could actually go for another car right about now. I know. These cars are just starting to get to me now. Thank you.
There we go. What?
And that car is securely warehoused. Come back and log on to SecureServe if you want to take a pass at another.
My secretary and her sick invitations to get him even more vehicles. Which makes me very angry. I feel the urge to kill more people. Fuck it. Even a single scratch. Oh, no, 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 no. I mean, why would there be a single scratch? Why would they? The car is, like, so small as Play-Doh. Little cars are so much fun to see them fly everywhere. Now here they are. Shitty babe.
Hey, we still on for that Manny Petty?
A what?
Fucking shit.
Matty Patty, what? What the hell did I hear? I think my ears are deceiving me, for I am hearing some shit. Yeah, whatever.
There's the boss.
Hello. At least just for one more. If not, then at least that one more is gonna go for at least a warehouse and whatnot. At least. Boop. Boop. Bada bing, bada bop, bada boop, boop. Tyrus, top range, best lap.
Our fearless leader.
Mm-hmm.
Hello. What do you need? How do you choose between your children?
Choosing
They're
them.
Bringing your personal vehicle around right now.
Right.
Details should be with you on this car. It's parked at that location. This is straightforward enough. Let's get this one back in good shape.
Agreed. Die.
Look out! Look out!
Be one with your food. Be. Right. Again. Should be pretty straightforward, but if it is, if it won't be, that's beyond me. Police car, chopper. Not good, the man took the car, look, they're going to kill Southern City. They're gonna have to, yeah, I figured as well too, I mean, the helicopter there was like a pretty much a... How might I say, a dead giveaway? Really now, bro? You're dead to me. Right, this is gonna give me pretty something, then something. Yeah, that tool doesn't hurt it. That tool doesn't hurt at all. Gotta lose the heat and now... female cop, you know. That'd be rare. This one might be a little bit more expensive, but hey, I mean, it's probably been in the top range, but I guess it's worth the risk. Thank you, Democrat. They clearly have no taste. I have to do an obsession part in this one. I don't think so, boy. Stop the car at home. Great. Right. I can pass in 5 Watch for my thing underneath. And whatever that amateur you know got me in. The only problem is we'll come in the armory on this thing is like a little to nothing. What the sun and make it do, but again, it needs armor, you know? It needs some good armor. In order to extend my kind of my Look how paranoid he is. Right. That's a beautiful car nonetheless. It is indeed a beautiful car. Although, I mean, it doesn't look like it's something of luxury. At least, you know, this will look something like a luxury, but, like, the panel and everything looks a little too minimalistic. I mean, I don't know. Delivered to the warehouse. Good, good. Absolutely fantastic. Another car! I'm just kidding. But yep, there it is. Just as where I expected it would be as well, too. Looking for the piss washer. Progen. Not really much of this car now, isn't it?
Alright, that car is registered on your SecuroServe account. Good. Come by the office if you want to source another one.
Oh, tempting, isn't it? Tempting. I mean, you see all these beautiful cars over here, and, like, and you think to yourself, like, these are some good cars. I could probably go for another one, right? Unfortunately, that's where I'd be wrong. I mean, I already got myself plenty of cars here by now. Sooner or later, I should probably give myself for another one as well, too, and bada bing, bada bop, bada boom. Maybe a bit of a headhunter and then like one of the contact missions, yeah? I mean, just for that good, extra good luck, I suppose, or a bit of a warm-up, if it would be most, best said, I suppose. Perfect indeed. But, you think you'd get anything off of my face over here, you're reading through their ads. Bodyguards, two shots. Amazing. Now for the rest. Unfortunate, there's one right up over here. Stronger, more powerful vehicle. The best part is that you're just leading me right toward the next one as well too. Thanks for the dead. I highly appreciate it.
Oh,
secure that, and now we'll let the phone, Rufina, Gerald. Yeah, Gerald seems about fine.
Hey, what can I do for you? Right on. I'll send you something.
Gerald kind of reminds me of Big Smoke in a way. In a way. Perfect. Gassed up. Easy as pie, I'd say. And quite a bit of a conveniently placed. Anyone want to go off-roading with me? I mean, just go off-roading. I don't know if you need some people, but regardless, yeah. Me and my beautiful M249. I love this gun. I just totally gonna get in the way. Oh, no. I mean, why would I get in the way? Go back to Vice City too. Although, I mean, if you really like the Vice City playthrough, a bit of a problem too. Something happened on the save file, and it all got went to shit. So, unfortunately, I'm gonna have to play it all from scratch. But I do have myself quite a bit of good news. I'll take from my long range. Since I know that the Tommy Vercetti skin is actually quite based on just an image, boy oh boy, God, it's a blessing that God gave us Photoshop. As I say, it's a good blessing that God gave us Photoshop now because. Damn mind already. He's not dead yet, I know that. I missed it. This time. Yeah, how are they hiding? Ah. Easy as pie. Coño. I really wish you could, let's say, just blow him up from there, but that's a no-no. Also, here's the fun thing I noticed, you know, while looting the barge over here. Avoid touching the coke because it'll clean up all the loot that's untouched, you know. And all these fundies are here, you know. Once you're really sure that everything is all taken care of. Here you go. What a miss out on some of these beautiful beauties. But as I was saying, after you're done over here, then touch the coke, because everything's gonna just reset, you know? Well, for the most part. Strange. Little do I care, to be honest. Let's just get a move on. Hello, Mr. God. Die, Mr. God. Thank you. Apparently so. I mean, like, they're forcing me to take, like, that vehicle for some reason. But boy, look at this beautiful car that I got here right now. Bulletproof armoring everywhere. What would I want to get rid of this one, right? What would I... Ah! I'm dead! I don't think so, pal. Boom. Se renta. Rental. So many of them going for rent. Why the hell it has to be there? I will never understand why. So, what do we got?
I...
Passed. Whoa. JP, wow. Oh my god. Whoa. Good stuff, good stuff. No. No, yes. Base Invaders, Romance and Dead. Much better. Sorry about that. I just gotta, let's see, steal at least one car and that'll be it, right? Right, let's just get a move on. I'm sure of it. That'll kill him. That did not get him. There we go, finally. Missed. Get the fuck out of my way, Democrat! Democrat just fucked over. This shit. Boom. I wanna run him over, but no, I couldn't. There we go. The only thing we hear is a shotgun blast, yet the only thing we see there is an abandoned motorcycle grinding on the ground. I'm not gonna lie, Travis' missions are pretty fun indeed. And I would really love, you know, to get in more. At some point, yeah.
Ronald! Go out and talk to that creepy friend of yours that doesn't speak.
I just want to say, on behalf of Trevor Phillips Industries, what a great job you've done.
You're the intern, Ron. Don't speak for my business.
I mean, that'll work. Well, at least you know he's like, addicted aliens or whatnot. While Trevor, like, sniffs up gasoline repeatedly. Judging the jury. Carbine. Fair enough. Sometimes, you know, like the other stupid one. Oh, I thought I already bought one, but regardless. Anyone. I'll keep that one in mind as well, too. To a van. Van, and like the fetish of stealing vans. Why is that? I have no clue. I don't think so, pal. Well, what do you got over here? Whatever. Did this die off already? Jesus Christ. And with that, they're all dead. Now time to loot your bodies and then get a move on. Forgetting something here too, aren't I? Yeah, I am forgetting something. I definitely am. I just can't put my finger around it yet. Right. There we go. Now time to make this van go vroom vroom. Woo, that was pretty close. Nope, yeah, it was. Pretty goddamn close indeed. Your tires are next. Huh. Gotta love the launch, you know, when they sound like their own little bike tag. Well, This will do it. Another one down. Really wish we could have a pistol that can shoot it close to that gun. Better get incendiary. Incendiary, yeah, that would be amazing.
It isn't Mr. Fun.
Right. Hold up. Burton. Death metal. Yeah, I could go for some from death metal. Some good classics, you know. I remember those old missions I used to play a lot when I used to be a lower level. Lo and behold, here they are. Closed. And also the destruction as well too, you know. The destruction.
Still got in me.
You ain't going nowhere.
Say, who would want to go on somewhere? Here they come. Led them right into an ambush. Amazing. I know this is a Russian T-34 tank. What does it mean over here? It means that communism is a piece of shit. And on the failed ideology as well too at best. Beautiful. Boom. Well then, that would win a fly-in. A bit of a light up on some places here too.
Crazy.
Thanks, you dope, for running me up, for running me over. It feels really good, you know. Really, really good. And
easy than it'll ever get. Well then. Good acting. Here we are.
Whoosh! Boom!
Nice. Now keep your mouth shut about me, you hear?
I only just say you give like the best admissions. The best indeed. But then again, there's the Martini Madrazo, who also gives some good missions as well too. And then Ron, and then Trevor. So on it goes, well, too. Right, so what else we got? Continue on, s'il vous plaît. Thanks. So what gives is, well, too. Just my lucky day, isn't it? Oh, finally. Rooftop rumble, but there's no rooftop rumble whatsoever. Could we, hurry the fuck up? This ought to be quite something. One goes over here. Take myself some cover. Pull out the sniper rifle. And on in. Boom. Boom. What do you got over here? Covers a little too close over there, right? A little bit more comforting now, isn't it? Light them up for one. And another one good is another good thing, wouldn't it? A nice act of charity, it does, you know. They're out there somewhere, I'm sure of it. See one. I know where you're at, motherfucker. Huh. Bitch. Just get a good eye here for cover, then this dude just pops out of nowhere. Brrr, boom. That's it. Funny, isn't it? Incredibly hilarious, I must say. So funny indeed, oh my god. My sides are dying. I rock a bitch, boy. Ooh, okay, good. That's one down. Imagine my luck. Here we go. Wow, did it work? No, it didn't. Right. Can't believe it. Where'd it go? Oh my god. I'm at a document now, boy. I gotta go for those sweet documentos. Documentos. I might have to get from it, documental.
Now you die, asshole. Of course. On top of it, but doesn't pick up. My way all the way to Martini Madrazo's house. That was a heavy shelling. Hew, 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 hew. In you go. Yep, they're dead. Good. Now let them sleep. They're very tired.
I'm playing golf. Golf! Four! You've been hysterical. It's the menopause again. That never happened. I'm afraid I cannot be spoken to like that. No, no. Golf, I tell you. Estás bien. Nada.
Despacito. Right. No, I Branca. Could be. Could be indeed. The sooner the better, goddammit.
Why do I have to leave my car parked out over here? There we go. The landmines. Oh, at least one over here. Perfect. Just one right about.
Where would it be? I guess it really wouldn't matter now, wouldn't it? There you go. Let's put what is one about over here. And then... Shit. Stanley is dead. I'm so sorry, Stanley. Chapines, huh? Well, what would it be about those chapines and you've already bled out? Alright. Nice. Yeah, I did. Kinda scared about, you know, like, yeah, the explosive that I left around. Best part is, I mean, like, there's, like, nowhere to be seen about, like, the counter thing, so, yeah. Oh yeah. Anyway, time to get a move on, I suppose. Bada bing, bada bop. Go ahead and close the door, you dope. Oh. Yes, yes. Get out of my way. This is going down. That old fart was nearly as fast as I am. Okay. Especially the buggy physics will do at times. How does physics really work? Gee, man, I have no clue. Where do you wanna go, huh? Alright. Appreciate it, fam. Okay. Right. Now you close the door. Dora the Explorer. The memory will tell you the pattern of the trail that our friend over here is going to take. And I sure as shit know where to go. You know, savings in sight. Good. Makes things all the more easy too, and sounds like it's gonna be like a one-way trip. Boom. Right in the spot where I want it. Now to ramble the hell out of those motherfuckers will build one too. Not that, you dope. Are you fucking autistic?
Fuck you, listen.
Right. This is a fun part.
Are you ready? Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Before was pretty good. Are you damn good? Beautiful. And that's what I wanted as well too, you know? I got a little bit of extra cover too, though. I'll be able to get
five. What the fuck? We're dropping like flies, eh?
Where you gonna go?
The bike. Fuck the bike. I'd be playing Metallica right now, if I could, but clearly I can't. Better not.
Somebody help him! Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here! Whatever.
own that guy? Well, make sure they blew their defense and allowed them to know any red to come out. You know, poor little bike blowing up in the chest. Alright, I know how to deal that with this one now. Don't worry about them, they're just gonna sit over there just screaming insults all the damn time. You know, they're sounding pretty dangerously close. Like I used to do this, I think, by audio. You know, he was fleeing by himself, and you know, not he doesn't look too like he's gonna go off his own screen now. There you go. I don't think so now. Ooh. And it all goes just as planned. A lot of fun. Right. Hold up, Burton. Trash talk. Armor. Oh, on the war sound, but the bunker for that one is clearly necessary. Way. help. Titan? That worked. That happened. I got a mover at over here. Paving the way. Damn. too far away. Maybe not. Too, right? Yeah, I could. As a matter of fact, we know what's gonna happen all soon, right? yeah, it just all feels pretty good. We got only at least about four of them, right? Not a problem, I'd say. No, it's definitely not a problem. Da-da-da-da. I used the force, apparently. Whatever. Okay, then. There we go. Everything here is all as of now, there's nothing more for me to do, but let's move on to three, take him out. You know, what if I'm gonna take that back in this place? Now I'm gonna bring the iron stop, okay. Oh dear. The blood mist that flew across his head, too. Good. This is a good mission. This is indeed a lovely mission, level 2. Bust out, check out time, violent duct. Bust out, level 2. Violent duct, I played like so many times. Perfect, indeed. Time to arrest you, Gustavo. And apparently that motherfucker's all the way into the side, isn't he? I remember it past where he shot me at. That's where I should be going. Misfortune. I guess that takes care of that for the time being. Hope you guys enjoyed this one as much as I did. And let's look forward to the next one. So I will see you guys next time. And until then...